right, would you please welcome from Toronto, Canada, Russ! Tonight. Hope everybody's feeling good. Are you as hot as I am? Sweltering in here.
We'd like to do something for you from our Fly By Night album. This is called Anthem. We'd like to do for you a bicentennial salute in reverse. This is a song written about a place and a time in Canada that's celebrated much in the same way as the 4th of July is down here. The song is called Lakeside Park.
clubs, smoking on the pier. Still we saw the magic, yeah, was fading every year. Lakeside Park, willows in the breeze. Lakeside Park, so many memories. Laughing rides, midway lights, shining stars on summer nights. Everyone was together on the 24th of May, sitting in the sand to watch the fireworks display. Dancing fires on the beach, singing songs together. Though it's just a memory, some memories last forever.
We have the whole world to
Thank you all very much. That was side one from 2112. We'd like to do a couple earlier tunes for you. This one's from our second album. It's called Fly By Night. We'll be right back. We'd like to do something for you from the new album. This is from side two. It's called Biter and the Snow Dog. We'd like to slow things down just for a few seconds and do something from Fly By Night that's called In The End.
You mean
We'd like to do a couple things from the first album. This is called Working Man. This is called Tuning Man. As soon as Alex is tuned, we'll begin.
Call me the working man.
the professor on the drum kit. Thank you all very much. It's been a long, hard night, so we'd like to conclude with something from our first album. This is called What You Doing.
Now with your finger in the air, heavenly
don't you try and stay on it?
Next time through.